think we just believe we can win any game now, even if we're playing City, Arsenal. I think we believe we can match them. We play good football. I'm Solly March from Brighton, Hove Albion. You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube.
So five players, starting off with goalkeepers, past or present, but gotta be Brighton players, okay? So obviously we've got Sanchez, Matt Ryan, Jason Steele.
I'll go Sanchez.
Got a deflection, Sanchez. Oh, and Veltman on hand, and vital that he was for Brighton.
You have to start with like a solid goalkeeper.
Yeah,
you
know, like, I think shot stopping wise, yeah. You can pull off some saves in training and you're like, yeah, how's he done that? So
I mean, if you're playing five-a-side, you want shot stopping.
Yeah, you want shot stopping, don't you? Yeah, so yeah, I'll go with Sanchez.
Defender, Estupiñán, Tyreek Lamptey, Dan Byrne, Lewis Dunk, and Ben White.
Got to go with Dunk, isn't I?
Yeah, he's big lads, you know. Big, he'd be solid, like, at the back, wouldn't he?
I think in five-a-side, yeah, you need him at the back. Like, you've got quality as well, we can score, so.
And it's in from Lewis Dunk!
I mean, there's not a lot of corners coming in on the five-a-side, that's for sure.
With his feet, like, yeah, he's got a bit in. So, yeah, Dunkey for sure.
What is it about, like, Lewis Dunk then? Obviously, well, you're saying he's goal scorer, but, like, defensive-wise?
Just, I don't know, he's so calm, isn't he? Like, yeah, in my opinion, he should be playing for England. But, I mean, I'm not being biased. So you see, like, some of the things he does, like, just calm. Cross comes in, he chests it down to the keeper, like, with players around him, yeah. It's just,
so if we're playing five-a-side, he's the one saying
he's calm,
ball on the deck.
And then he's going to lead us as well, yeah.
Going on to midfield, Moises Caicedo, Alexis McAllister, Pascal Gross, Adam Lallana, and Mitoma.
I'm going to chuck Moises Caicedo in there, because no one's getting past him.
Again, calmly down by Brighton.
There's a lot of good options.
McAllister, World Cup winner.
I know. 1v1 with Moises, you're not getting past him.
Not getting past him. So we're setting up defensive.
No, there's a few different, there'll be some attackers coming, obviously.
Oh, so. Lewis don't get in the goals.
And I think Moises, like, people rarely get past him in training, like, strong, quick.
Fair enough. But what about Mitoma as well? I love Mitoma.
Yeah, he's a joke, yeah.
He'd be in tight situations.
Yeah, he's good, but I don't know. I think another solid player, Moises. Big, strong team at the moment.
Yeah, it's really good. So, going on to attack, Glenn Murray, Trossard, Knockhart, Danny Welbeck, and of course yourself. You can choose yourself.
No, I can't. I think Glenn.
Glenn Murray, he'd get you a few goals, wouldn't he?
I don't know if he's doing enough off the ball. He knows that as well, he knows that. But I think if Glenn's just going to be standing by the goal and scoring.
So at five-a-side, we just put him up top.
Glenn just standing like 10 yards out and you just feed him.
Murray is onside. He can't stop scoring.
What is it about Glenn Murray that's like so good? Because he was a goal scorer.
Yeah, I
like,
think he's obviously goal scoring. They're just, like, they're hard to come by, aren't they?
Yeah.
I know Glenn quite well. He's not going to say he's the quickest or the strongest, but in around the box, he's so effective, like getting in positions, scoring headers, tapping. So yeah, like you say, they're hard to find these days. So yeah, Glenn was a joke for the club and yeah, scoring goals every week.
But I'm going to give you a wild card. So from any of those positions, yeah, we can take another player, any Brighton player.
I'm put Carew in there. Mitoma.
Mitoma the target, and he's got onto it as well. And on he goes, and goes again, and scores again!
Again, 1v1, you don't know where he's going. Yeah. Like, he chopped you, he'll turn you, so. We haven't got many of them players in, so yeah, Carew will make that.
That's a pretty solid five-a-side.
I think they wouldn't play against him in training.
Most of those players are current teammates, and this season you're not doing too badly. What is it about the team at the moment? Like, what's going on?
Yeah, it's hard to put a finger on, like, obviously we're playing well, and I think just the mentality and the group mentality, we're going into games believing we're going to win, thinking we can beat everybody, and I think we've got the quality to do that. But like I say, the manager's a big part of that as well, putting that belief in us and setting us up in a way where we can get in behind teams, break them down and frustrate them. Like, I think we play good football. It's hard to put a finger on.
It is good football.
Like, it's enjoyable to play in, so yeah. Hopefully long may it continue. I guess you've got the top two or three teams that are probably better than everyone else, maybe. But between the rest, maybe mentality is a big part of that. And since the gaffer's come in, like, he's installed that into us. And I think we just believe we can win any game now, even if we're playing City, Arsenal. I think we believe we can match them sort of player for player. So, yeah, I think that is a big part of it.
So far this season, so
yeah.
Good, right?
Yeah, it's still an important part of the season to go, so, yeah.
We've got some of your items here. And I want you to guess what overall rating you were. So we're starting off with 2015. Same haircut, by the way.
Yeah, my haircut's
not much has changed here.
I look a bit older, maybe. Not much.
But looking at the stats here, 79 pace, 62 shot, bronze item.
Bronze, yeah. It must be like, so overall rating.
Yeah.
Like 63, maybe? No, I don't know. Is that bad?
No, I think that's a great guess. No,
okay. See, I'll go 63. I might be completely wrong.
Oh, 64. Okay. That's a great guess. Yeah. Obviously, this is like your first item. So, do you remember seeing this?
I think obviously when you're first on FIFA, like
it's pretty special.
Pretty cool, isn't it? Like, I think yeah, that's when I probably played FIFA quite a lot. So
first thing you did was
get by yourself, 100%. Yeah.
I love that. So you were playing for Lewes, right? And then you moved to Brighton from there. What was that like move like? Obviously going up to a big team like Brighton from a local team.
Obviously, it's still a local team, so it was quite cool like staying home and stuff. And first I signed for the youth team, but it's pretty cool going in every day like training and
getting all your kit as well.
And like, it's a pretty cool experience. And
Was that a big thing for you, like staying local?
I think it was for me. Like, just the way I am, my personality, I think it would have been hard for me to move away from home like at that age. So it's probably the right move for me.
Big step up to a team like Brighton. Like, was it hard to adjust at first?
I think probably it was, I think I remember like the games and that, like the intensity is a lot higher, isn't it? And training every day, like takes out of you, like feeling tired and just getting used to that sort of thing. But it's a kid's dream, isn't it? So
So we've got your next item here. This one is from FIFA 18. Silver, we've upgraded.
Like, how's my pace gone down?
Your pace has gone down one.
FIFA do some weird ratings.
I mean, the shot's gone up.
The shooting's gone up.
I think the dribbling's gone up as well.
But I'm not the pace, so I'm not happy with that. Okay, I'm gonna say like 72.
Let's have a look.
Oh, 71.
You're good at these guesses, much better than me. Well, this item is from the first time that you played in the Premier League.
Okay,
what was that like?
Yeah, I remember it well. I think it was Man City at home, so it's a big game, like a tough game. I remember being like a hot day, and obviously you're seeing like Aguero and like David Silva, like Pep on the sidelines. You're thinking, like, this is real now, like we're in for a tough afternoon.
Solly March. He's not going to let Danilo rest on it. Solly March, local boy, Sussex lad, up against an export from Real Madrid. That's the juxtaposition we have today.
When you first play against these teams, you're thinking, like, I'm playing against Aguero, like, this is cool. Like, you watched him play for years and like how good he is. And it's a big day to make your Premier League debut. So again, it's a dream. Like, when you're a kid, you want to play in the Premier League. So yeah, obviously I remember that for a long time,
This is from FIFA 20. Hey, we're off a goal here.
Pace gone down again.
Each time the
pace
has
like
gone down.
25 here. I don't know what's going on. Dribbling's gone up a bit.
Your physical's definitely gone up, I'm pretty sure.
My defender? My defender's gone up by like 15.
What is your actual position? Because you're more of like a winger, but then you're playing like wing back. What do you prefer?
I think like where I'm playing now, like actually a wing, like a right winger, I'd say.
Definitely more than like the wing back.
I think position. In previous years I've been.
Well, yeah, your defence has been going up.
That's why it's gone up. Because you were like in a back four, back six at times, so I did a lot of defending back then. I think right winger is probably my best favourite position.
But you're definitely like a really versatile player. But I think professional players, you have to be versatile.
Especially now, with the tactical changes, and I think everyone's got to be versatile. And I've had to get used to playing in different positions, so that's probably it. It is a good thing, probably, but also not in some sense.
What's the guess here?
I'm going 75.
Oof. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm right. I might be wrong, but
It's
I think the gold starts at 75, doesn't it?
All right, so we're going to go on to FIFA 22. That was your first.
It's a bad picture, that one. Stitched me up there.
But obviously, this one says left wing back as well.
Yeah, left wing back. That's
the defence has gone up. Defence 67 defence here.
Pace.
No. That's
73.
It's gone down by like
79 at first.
Not sure about that. So, what are we thinking here?
I reckon the same. Maybe 76.
Yeah. The position's changed. But your
the pace, like, I don't know what they've been watching. Like, how have I got that much slower?
Would you say you're a bit of a pacey winger?
I think, like, I'm not like Tariq Lamptey or Carew, but like, I think I'm quicker than I look. Like, I can hold my own against most players, I think.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to go on to the last item that we have for you, FIFA 23, but this is team of the week. Look at the pace.
Yeah, that's still should be higher. 85, I think. I think I remember, you know when they give you like the physical card?
Yeah.
I've got it at home, so I'm trying to think.
So you should have a rough idea. And they put you as right mid here.
Right mid, yeah.
This just goes to show how versatile. You've had like four different positions.
I think it's like 84.
Let's have a look. So 84.
83. Close. Okay.
That's still a solid item.
That's a better card. They're looking better. The pace is still a bit lacking. But
I mean, this is from the start of the year. Yeah. Obviously, you're having the best season of your career. Yeah. What's the secret to that? Like, is there anything special about this? Like, is it the team around you? Is it stuff you're doing?
I don't know. People ask me. It's hard to, like,
it's just happening.
Put a finger on it. Like, why I'm scoring. And obviously, like, the gaffer's helped me, I think, a lot, like, getting in positions to score goals. And I think the way we play sort of suits me, just getting in good positions high up the pitch. But yeah, it's hard to put a finger on it. I think just hard work and just keep believing in myself and just working hard. Obviously, I think when you work hard, it pays off, yeah.
Also, just after this, you scored twice against Liverpool. Not bad.
No, I've never scored two goals in a game. So to do it against Liverpool in the league, especially, it was...
What is that feeling like?
Yeah, it's adrenaline sort of just rushes through. Yeah, it's weird to explain, but yeah, it's like, it's a pretty special feeling. Like, hopefully I can do it a few more times between now and the end of the season.
Yeah. It would be nice. You've been nominated for team of the season.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, I saw that coming from yesterday. I got tagged in something, the Brighton Instagram. I was like, what's this? So I opened it up. Yeah, so it's pretty cool that.
Oh, so you found out after.
Yeah, I didn't know it beforehand. I just saw it on Instagram. So.
How does it feel to be nominated? Yeah, this is a big thing, you know?
Yeah, right? It's pretty cool. It's just down to hard work and, yeah, hopefully long may it continue. Like, yeah.
I mean, when you actually deep it, how many good players are in the Premier League?
Yeah.
I
think there's like 40 or something, isn't there? Nominations, so. Yeah, but it's a pretty small list, so it's pretty big, yeah.
England call it?
I don't know.
I'm starting a petition.
Something, obviously, I want to do and want to achieve. So there's games in the summer, probably, so I don't know. If I keep playing, keep scoring between now and the end of the season, who knows? So.
Shot clock with Solly March. If you score with yourself, you get minus 5 seconds. Just beat Danny Welbeck, please.
Yeah, I heard he was slow. So.
It's quite tense, this, isn't it?
All ultra attacking.
Yeah.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be.
See, we're already at 5 seconds. That's come well quick.
Full of quality. Some interesting matchup.
He's actually going to do it.
What more could you ask for? It might be.
Yes.
Yeah,
that would have been quick.
If you'd got there with yourself as well, it would have been perfect.